Okay, y'all, so I did not film the first part of the trip, but basically we are in New York right now. Yeah, so this is my model experience, New York Fashion Week edition.
Period.
I just want to show this beautiful view. How I don't remember seeing this last time, but last time we came to New York in the winter time, and now we're here in the summertime, so it's gonna be lit.
Car ride to the hotel. I can't wait to get there and wash my face and lay down.
Hey y'all, so we took a nap, we rejuvenated, we back at the hotel. You know what I'm saying, Kira over there.
That ass.
We better go get something to eat, cause I'm hungry.
I done heard that ass 10 times walking into this.
No, for real. We matching. We ain't say that cute stuff.
It's like, if I get lost at the airport, send me to her.
The key.
I got one too. Oh. But all right, y'all. I'm gonna keep y'all updated. We got a surprise for y'all. But yeah.
Dead ass.
Okay, y'all. So we walk around all the neighborhood or whatever, whatever. And they fuck with us. We fuck with them too. I felt like we ran into some Haitians, but they could have been Dominican. But then we did run into this Dominican. He was really charming. And they gave us free stuff. Free, yeah. I don't know if I can say that.
Free stuff.
So yeah. Well, no. But yeah, it's real nice out here in New York in the summertime. I really like it. So today's leading up to the show. I'm just gonna basically show y'all the stuff that we doing. Like I said, we got a surprise for y'all. Woo-woo. And yeah, and we just gonna basically explore our area. It's a lot of parks in our area. Corner stoves. I want to try chopped cheese, so I'm gonna try chopped cheese, but I'm probably not gonna get the cheese that they be having. I'm gonna get like some Swiss cheese or something like that. I don't know if it still counts as chopped cheese if I change the cheese though, but I'm gonna try chopped cheese because that's like one of the famous little sandwiches out here. And yeah, right. I think I got a, but yeah. All right, stay tuned. So it's currently 1, 2, 3. I think it's like 3 in the morning. I just woke up, my sister just went to sleep. I'm finna hop in the shower and I'm freaking watching the Degrassi with old Drake and stuff, but whatever. So tomorrow I got some clothes to promote on this trip. We needed some special guests and all types of stuff. So it's a lot going that I'm going to try to document on this trip, being that this is my first like vlog of a trip that we're doing. So I just want to make sure I get everything, or I'll make sure I'll tell y'all about it, stuff like that. I don't want to miss like the important stuff, because I really just have not been picking up my phone because I've been focusing on like the, you know, process of getting over here. We got some jet lag because the whole dang crew on the plane was from New York. I ain't talking stuff or nothing, but I'm just saying that he was whipping that plane. So yeah, we got some jet lag. Ooh. But yeah, so I'm really excited for this trip. I feel like a lot of good things are gonna happen for this trip, but we'll see. Y'all stay tuned. Okay, so y'all, I know y'all hear somebody yelling, but I know I'm late. We woke up this morning. I was kind of discombobulated. Woo woo. We had fruit for breakfast. But yeah, we wanted the New York train experience. Last time we were here, we got on the train with Rolling Loud, and now we're gonna go to Times Square. I laid my hair. I laid hers too. Period. It's a little toasty down here, but overall, it's nice weather. Oh shoot. I didn't mean to shut down the camera. But yeah, stay tuned.
Bing bong.
Hey y'all. Thank you. You are cute. Very cute.
Are we on live? I mean, it's strawberries.
We're doing a vlog.
Yeah, this is our vlog. We got a Pisces, we got a Pisces, we got a Sag, and we got a Gemini. He's trying to take pictures of us. Jesus Christ.
Look at the pictures.
Let me see. All these well-dressed people in line for Jessica Jade, whoever Jessica Jade is.
Don't say that.
No, I was gonna look her up when I got home. I about to say, I'm gonna put a little side note, be like, side note, Jessica Jade is such and such. Yes, because they're all very well-dressed people. Okay, my phone's dying, but we're at a comedy club. We're on a comedy club.
Hello, well, comedy club.
And yeah, so I'll update y'all when I track my phone back at the room. Bye.
What? No good? What's wrong?
Okay. So we're back at the room and Kira got a cannoli for us. She said it's native to New York.
My aunt's people at the place told me that. They said it's a New York thing.
Also, these motherfuckers be finessing out here, hustling.
Hustling. We've seen.
It remind me of, what it remind me of, the Dominican Republic.
Yeah.
It reminds me of the Dominican Republic. There's a lot of Dominicans here. Because they be hustling these motherfuckers.
I've seen these people make like $500.
It's kind of cold. Ooh, I don't know. It's kind of cold. No. I hate warm pastries. I always want my pastries super cold. All right. You want to take a bite together? We start eating. I wanted to do it like, what's that poodle movie? Like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna make that the cover photo.
It's still cold.
Right. Yeah, for real.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be eating straight paper.
Alright, y'all ready? Mm-hmm. I don't really like feeling like that, so I was real skeptical. But he said it was like some cheese. That's really good.
Thank you.
It's not overwhelming. Not super sweet.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. That was really nice, actually. Very enjoyable. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take another bite.
I was petrified. I was walking party and people said, yo man, Mr. T was just here.
I might get another cannoli. We've been on people Netflix. They left their Netflix log in.
Then I watched the show because I
gotta
cry.
I'll leave that out.
Kind of guy was, and the character on the show ain't too bright, so I figured.
All right, y'all, it's the next day. Careful to lay my edges because yesterday I did alright, but I want them to be late. We finna go to the World Trade Center because I want to see it, you know, 9/11. The fashion show is on 9/11. I'm definitely gonna vlog that because like this is kind of like the main part of the trip. They're kind of gonna blow me, I feel like, but we'll see and stuff like that. I mean, like, we, you know, we network, we doing what we have to do out here. Care with her grandma shirt. My grandma gave her that shirt. What else? Oh yeah, this food, I forgot to mention, this food out here sucks. I'm not even gonna cap. I'm gonna say it taste, it's not about the taste. It's about how it make you feel after. And that shit does not process well. I don't know if it's like the coast type shit. Because like in LA, I did not feel like that. The food felt more fresher. Stuff like that. Out here, this shit hurt. Like hurts. Oh. What is y'all doing to our food? But yeah, let's get ready for our day. It's like 11:30. All we gotta do is lay our edges and then we ready, we rest to go. Maybe breakfast won't hurt our stomach. I don't know. But yeah, I'll be back. So we start walking because we needed to go to the hair store. We found the hair store. We found the aisle. Like, I'm about to say, everybody here is not one race, but whatever. But anyways, we looked up on a fair, a little fair. It's hot. This sun is different, for real, for real. Wait, are you eating a rest? Yeah. We looked up on a little fair. We're gonna get something to eat, probably go back to the room. You know, have a little touring day, look at the little sights or whatever. Yeah, I told him. And he just said, okay, and walked away. I don't understand what happens. Like, why do they walk away? I was just showing y'all this to show that, like, you know, like at every average restaurant, it's usually like some grapes or something where I'm from. And they usually, not at like, when I come to like New York restaurants, what they usually have is like beef patties. I see these little pies. They usually have some fresh fruit too. It's a beef thing. And then, you know, cakes and stuff. We have that in the Midwest too. But still. Okay, I just wanted to, this giant ass fucking train station. It's just giant. And we're on our way to the 9/11 memorial because I came on 9/11 weekend, so I might as well. The show is tomorrow, so I can't visit it tomorrow, so I was just gonna visit it today. So like I said, we're doing a natural face today. We walking through this giant ass fucking train station. I'm gonna, this goes everywhere. This must be one of the mains. I don't even know what this is called.
Okay, well, it's not that much.
We getting fucked up tonight. Okay, so we walking up on the 9/11 memorial. I wanted to see it, like I said. Ooh, we already talked about that. But it's night, and apparently it's really pretty at night. That's what Kira's saying.
Yeah, they usually shoot up some lights, but I don't see
it.
Maybe if we get closer.
They said turn that way, so I think it's right there. Are these two big old blocks the names of the people that died? Hold on, let me turn this around. Okay, so it's over there. They be irritating as fuck, per usual. New York always find a way to piss me off. But yeah, it's over there. Apparently, they can close outside. News people. So the shop center is open longer than the freaking 9/11 exhibit, but they said they closing it for the ceremony tomorrow, and it's not usually closing this early or whatever. What the hell is that? Is that bodies?
No, is it? You know what? This is very cool. I don't like
it. I don't know. Off-putting. It's pretty though. Right. Good morning, everybody. Today is show day and we are getting ready. Kara finna curl my hair. Woo-woo. Now, I feel like this experience is good for beginner models and just like people who really don't know what they're doing, because these people really didn't make their money off of the audience, for real. They made their money off the models. You know what I'm saying? So, because they keep saying don't bring no extra guests. Well, I'm going to bring an extra guest because I'm not from here, sweetie. My bad, y'all, because my vlog going to be real, real. Like, I'm not going to hold back no opinion because, you know, it's touching the internet. I really don't care. I feel how I feel. And, like, there's so many miscommunications with this and stuff like that. So, I hope this is a good, worth it experience. They made each model find 8 people to buy 8 tickets to walk in the show. They barely allow the guests to sit in there. It's a 30-minute interval between like the seats. So the person can only see their person walk, and then they have to get out. You made them pay $60 to see their person walk and then get out? That's weird. But whatever. And then practice was supposed to be at 2:45. They changed it to 2 at the last minute. Then they sat over there and tried to throw shade during the practice, talking about, and for everybody late, because they said it started at 2, and then they sent out an email that I started at 2:45. I got the email for 2:45. So I showed up at 2:45, and they was already having it. And I was just like, okay, what the heck? Me and 50 other people showed up at 2:45, and they was already having it. And I was just like, okay. So then he was like, and then this man was like, and for those of you late, we send it on email. And some girl got on there, and she was like, no, y'all sent out an email, and y'all said 2:45. And then he was like, well, we changed it to 2. Well, we, and then the late girl was like, well, we didn't get it, and this and that. And they was like a little bit going back and forth. It's giving unorganized. It's giving, like, you know, like, this is definitely like a beginner model show. Like, I did this to, you know, see, find sponsors, people to, you know, network with, stuff like that. Hopefully it's worth, like, I'm a little worried. These are my concerns, because up to this point, you know, it's been a little bit unorganized and stuff like that. My designer just got back to me today talking about the shoes you want me to wear. I left those shoes at home because she never got back to me until like yesterday. So it's just like, I'm like, okay, so we'll see how this go. At this point, I mean, it's still fashion week. We'll still find other stuff to do, but we'll see how this goes at this point. And this is what's gonna determine if I'm gonna do my LA vlog. So yeah, I'll keep y'all updated on today. Kira finna do my hair. You see, I sitting on the toilet. She finna do my hair.
Ah, hey y'all, pearls in the hay.
They didn't see your pussy. Anyways, so yeah. And I'm gonna do my makeup. Honestly, I know I'm gonna kill my look, my walk. I'm gonna kill my shit. But it's really like, I'm just trying to figure out the stage. They try to put us on. Woo woo. I want to see what they try to do. Woo woo. And we'll see how it goes. Because ain't nobody finna deal with no shady ass people. But yeah. And I'm bringing my guests. Fuck you talking about. Okay, so today is show day. I already did my makeup. My hair. And yeah, we're just waiting on, I have to be there 2.5 hours early. If I'm 30 minutes late, then they won't let me walk, blah, blah, blah. Whole message sent out. Yeah. Hey, I like it. All right. It's showtime. So I can't show anything that's going on because there's a lot of naked people around. I want to, you know, value their privacy. But yeah, I'm down here waiting on my designer. I seem for it. I'm gonna go get a view of the show for y'all just to show y'all what it look like. And then, yeah, after party at 11. Okay, y'all. So these are my friends.
Yeah.
That's my designer.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah. just to let y'all know, this is the vlog for my YouTube.
I know that's right. Yep.
If y'all want to shout out, shout ass, y'all can do that.
Oh, I got like I'm from LIX. Ooh. LIX. LIFE _OF_PHAROOKE.
And he's from Baltimore.
Yeah.
My Instagram is MULANINICOLE. That's it. The original
Milani,
you already know who it is from Florida.
That period. And I definitely will tag my designer as well. So y'all stay tuned.
The final look in line. It's show time, y'all. Huh? I just like this makeup she did on me. The blush. I don't wear blush.
So design house, you walk in with eyeshadow. You walk in with Milan.
Killed that motherfucking runway, so make sure you follow my Instagram, All Natural Kim, to, you know, see me kill the motherfucking runway, see me kill this motherfucking dress, see all of this, you know what I'm saying? I was really skeptical at first, because, like, I mean, like, people look at my style and they automatically give me the most unique designer that they can, and I was skeptical at first, but then, like, she gave me one of the best dresses out the whole bunch, so I wasn't that skeptical. I got two friends. I got a couple friends, actually. I took some pictures with them. Y'all gonna see it. Y'all gonna see it. I definitely did some connections. It was a lot of people from Baltimore, New Jersey. Actually, a couple people from Chicago. Because I guess, you know, since it's closer to the Midwest.
And Connecticut. I never met nobody from Connecticut till today.
Who was from Connecticut?
This one white lady.
I'm about to say,
I think her daughter walked with you or the line after you or something like
probably
that.
Probably in line after me because this girl had on this orange wig or yellowish type wig. Yeah. I knew she wasn't from nowhere near where the fuck we was at. When she put that bitch on, because her hair was looking just fine, and then she put that bitch on ponytail and put that wig on. I said, okay, you know what? She know what she doing.
She stood out because I know exactly who you're talking about.
Mm-hmm. She know what she doing. Because her hair was looking just fine, and then she just pulled it back, put on that yellow wig. I said, okay, she on to something that I'm not, so. Mm-hmm. But yes. We had a good little time. I throw some clips in. I throw my walk because I killed it, and they was all calling me thick as fuck because I'm thick as fuck.
Period.
But yeah. All right. We're going to go back to the hotel room, put the shit down, and probably go back for the after party. We're going to be drunk by the time we get there because the drinks was $16. I had to take a little shot before I walked, though, because I was like, they stressing me out because everybody was stressed out. Earlier when we was walking towards the car, though, it was this lady passing by. She was digging for gold. And her kids was in the back seat. I'm like, But, yeah. Why they got so many Verizon trucks? I ain't no Verizon. If Verizon's so heavy out here, why ain't no service? Ugly. But, yeah, y'all. All good in the hood. All right, just to validate my skills real quick, I deadass was back there teaching everybody how to pose. Like, I was like, yo, I feel look like this, so you might as well pose like this. And they executed it perfectly on the runway. I appreciate my students, you know, taking my 5-second class. But yeah, so, I don't know. It's just like, this experience, it was a good experience. I was real nervous about it. I was like, it might be an organized school. But, you know, it wasn't that bad. And I did network with a couple people. The outfit wasn't that bad. You know, the designer was nice. Stuff like that. So, and it just validated that I really do this shit for real. And I just, you know, want to be more professional in my modeling career and go more professional and just go the professional route. And yeah, so just to boost the confidence.
So we got up, we went for our pre-turn up nap, we got up, now we have the after party. This is the after party. Right, my hair is fucked up because it definitely is raining outside. It's a little wet.
It's like a winter wind.
Yeah, so they're trying to kick us out back in the rain because they're trying to say that Corey LeRae and Austin Penn is more important than us when we the reason that they're here, we the reason they got paid, we the reason all this shit is happening, we the reason, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like, you can't, you know, kick out the people who made the show, like the designers and the models, you know what I'm saying, for people who only been here like 5 minutes. But, you know, that's neither here or there. Everybody's not getting out. We're checking in on the inside. I'll keep y'all updated. But all I gotta say is treat y'all moms better, because what are you doing?
Interview.
Oh, you vlog?
Yeah, I do. I'm vlogging this trip. Okay.
When is out here taking care of the people, you know? That's why I want
the love
with
that.
He is.
He is. Yeah.
Taking care of the people.
So we out here. Is this Harlem?
Yeah. No, this is Manhattan.
Manhattan. Manhattan? Look, it's the Museum of Sex. Little big glow.
But I'm a, you do music too?
No, I'm an actress. I make the skits and stuff. Oh. I was trying to get one in, but
the networking.
I mean, I'm gonna be.
Gonna get into.
Don't record too much.
Girl, that's what you're supposed to be vlogging.
I want to get her Instagram.
If you ain't shot nobody, then shut up. Shut the fuck up. Run from, I'm gonna get burned up. Reach from now to the sun up. Between me and you are at the same tooth. We drop my niggas, kill off.
Hey,
y'all.
Hey,
it's my vlog, last day in New York.
That's family.
Out here networking. Last night in NYC.
Yeah.
And they still got garbage on the street. But it's whatever. My sister girl. We over here talking. Networking. Oh, who made it to Rock Nation? Okay. Gang them.
Need that picture right now.
I need that picture right now. It's the rooftop. So we are now getting to the party. We get into the party of Chinese Kitty. This seems to be the closer of the night because everybody and their mama here. Famous designers, all types of shit. So we'll see. Oh, I remember her. You were from the, you security from the other club.
You can go with you though.
Are we going up?
Yeah.
Everybody Palong, Palong, Palong. My sister on here? Okay. This is the stylist for Offset, Cardi, and everybody, all the Migos.
Coming through. Oh wait, they breaking the
bitch. That's it.
I'm sorry.
I know, right? I remember she snatched that money from that nigga.
Inspiring.
I don't know.
Yeah, they not even in the elevator.
Merchant.
So much more air down here.
Woo! The twins went to Claremont twins. We snatched niggas' money out their hands too. Here. We got Cardi, Offset, everybody in their mama's designer.
There
he is. And we love the outfit.
You're good. He's one of the top designers in the world.
Oh, period.
Talk to them, man.
Okay, guys, that was the end of my vlog for New York. The ending was very abrupt. The night was very abrupt, and blah blah blah. So, yeah, I'm mad I didn't catch that on camera, but that's a different story for a different day. I had a great time in New York. Met some wonderful people. I definitely networked. I definitely had a good time. New York has great energy, and I love you guys so very much. Mm-hmm. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you for liking, you know, commenting and all that wonderful stuff. And make sure you subscribe so you can see more content from me. Follow me on all my social medias too. Bye.